This is fantasy. This is what the hell? I'm a bad boy. Hey everybody, it's me, Kerry Blue, and welcome back to Paranoia. Okay, long time ago, this game again, and now, maybe this is the last part, and I want to get bad ending. Yeah, still one ending again, maybe, I don't know. But I think like that. So let's play this game. Before it, I want to say something to you about my poster behind me. Yeah, it's gone. But now I got this. The new poster for my room now. This new. And you look this, Sinestria. Yeah, about this poster. Next time I will play Arena of Valor. So just wait for me to play this game. Yeah, I'm back in here. Get back in the final one. So I meet Mr. New again. Okay, let's skip this. Skip. It's too long.
A few moments later.
Okay, in here. So, before it, I choose just real a monster. This good ending. Maybe if I choose this one, I could get bad ending, you know? Bad ending, it's just a delusion. No, it's just a hallucination. Because I was sick, you know? I had schizophrenia. Schizophrenia? Yeah. Maybe it's not real. Yeah, like you say, Mr. Mir. I never quite consider it. I'll go to the hospital tomorrow. I feel like my depression is only going to get worse too. I'm glad you understand. I hope you get better soon. Maybe. What happened next? I don't know. Excuse me. If anything happens, I will come running. Yes, it's just a hallucination. It could possibly exist. The hospital tomorrow, for sure. Yeah.
Oh, I got a pawn from my mom.
What are you talking about? Hey, mom. Hello, Mickey.
Are you okay? What is the Alice call about? What happened? Mickey, what is it? Are you crying?
It's nothing. I was just lonely. Sorry for saying such strange things.
Well, that's alright. Call me if anything happens. Bye.
Just like that? Ha! Ha ha! What happened? I can't tell her it's a hallucination. If I did, she'd treat me. Just like she treats auntie. Yeah, if I go to the hospital and get treated, I'm sure I can go back to normal. Okay, so like this, day 5, then your auntie comes to you and you say, it's just hallucinating. I don't know. I hear something, but it's just a hallucination. There is no monster. But where is it coming from? I don't know.
Yeah, from here.
Diary. File 3? Wait, file 3? No. File 4. File 4. Okay. My auntie. Ha.
Yeah.
No, this is not real. I'm just imagining it.
Yeah. Really? Dude.
Yes, just delusion. I'm hallucinating because of my quill. Because I let
auntie. I let her die. If I had helped her, auntie wouldn't have killed herself.
Wait.
I killed my own. Oh, no. It was my fault, auntie. Nah. This is fantasy. This is what the hell? This is a, what? What the? What? Novelist Miki Takamura found dead by neighbor. What the hell? What did you say? What did you say? What? Dead? It's just my hallucination. It's just delusion. This fantasy, not real, but you're dead. So. Okay, this ending is so bad. Bad end. Not happy ending. Just bad. It's bad. Stupid idea. It is okay. Okay, yeah. So now. I have finished this game, yeah! So it's only two endings, good ending and bad ending, yeah. It's paranoid, yeah. Yeah. So I think this game is so good, you know. Plot is so good, the dialogue, yeah. The puzzle, yeah, it's not fun anything, but good. It's very good. Now I like RPG Maker horror game. Yeah, or maybe I want to play it. Other games again, but not RPG. Next time I want to play AOV, Iron of Father. So wait for me to play it and don't forget to speak it. Okay, so thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to this awesome video. And as always, 1, 2, 3. Peek-a-boo.